Okay, so once you finish that gym, you walk out of nowhere and Dawn is waiting for you. And she's like, come help me get my Pokedex because these Team Rocket Grunts got it from me. Team Galactic Grunts got it from me or stole it from me. And I'm like, okay, fine. And I'll see you there right in front of the warehouse or something like that. Oh, and I forgot to introduce myself. Hey, everybody, it's WWE One Fan Rocky here, and let's continue our Pokemon Platinum walkthroughs. Last time we finished Maylene and defeated her and got the relic badge. No, the fist badge, something, whatever. But yeah, just come over here after you talk to Dawn. Once you've beaten the gym, she'll be waiting for you outside the gym. And yeah, you just help her out and battle two Team Galactic Grunts. Yeah, it's a double battle. They both start off with Zubats and then Krogon and then Stunky. Yeah, so that's pretty much it for their team. After that, they leave, alright? And they're like, alright, fine, you could keep your Pokedex, we don't even need that thing anymore. And so they go into the warehouse, their hideout thing, we're not gonna be going into that warehouse until, like, the next 10 episodes, I think. I'm not sure, but yeah. After that, Looker comes out of nowhere and he starts talking about it. He says something, don't have no fear, Looker is here or something like that, to the rescue or something. Yeah, that's pretty much it for Looker. Keep saying Looker, whatever. Then Dawn leaves and then Looker goes like, oh, let's have a look inside, the warehouse, because you know my name is Looker and we look into all this stuff. I don't know. Yeah, so once you come into the warehouse, yeah, you find HM05, I think, FLY. Yeah, it's right there. It's a hidden machine, HM05, I think it is. I'm not sure, but yes, it is. I'm certain that it is FLY, and now you can fly with any Pokemon. Alright, so now let's fly like a birdie. Oh, HM02 FLY. I'm sorry, but yeah, it's HM02 FLY. Now you can fly. Use any flying type Pokemon, and you can fly anywhere you have visited before. Yeah. So let's fly into one of our past cities. Let's fly to Hearthstone City. But first, I'm gonna teach Staravia FLY. And I want to go. The reason I want to go to Hearthstone City is because I want to go back where that cycling road was at. Yeah, there's a Pokemon that I want to catch. It's pretty cool. Gligar, you know that Pokemon? Yeah, the purple Pokemon. Yeah, I want to catch that Pokemon Gligar and add it to my team. It's a new teammate. Yeah, so let's fly. Sorry, we fly like a birdie. Alright, so we're back in Hearthstone City. Alright, so in Hearthstone City, I'll just go back to, just run around and go back to that cycling road, like under the bridge and stuff. Yeah, here's Staravia. Staravia could fly. Yeah, Pastoria City, that's where we're supposed to be heading next. That's where we're supposed to be heading next and probably the next episode. Either that or we just gotta go through some route. Yeah. Getting to Pastoria City is gonna be pretty hard. And what you gotta do is go defeat the gym leader, get a rocket grunt, chase a rocket grunt. After that, what else do you do? I believe you face, no, you see Cynthia or something. After that, she gives you a secret potion. You have to give it to the Psyducks that we saw in the last episode, I believe. Probably. No? Nah? Well, yeah, in the past episode in, what's it, Celeste Town? Like, north of it. I'm not sure if it is Celestic town. But yeah, north of it, it's the side group or something. You give it the secret potion, then you can go past there, and then you go to a new town or something. But that's like later on into the future. Now let's look at Gligar's Pokedex. Yeah, I'm just showing you guys how to catch Gligar right here. If you want to catch Gligar, I believe it's a pretty defensive Pokemon and high speed. I'm not sure. I'm not pretty sure what it is, but yeah, Gligar is a good Pokemon for me. I want to catch a Gligar. Gligar is a good Pokemon, and you could catch Gligar right there in the cycling road where I told you, but like under the cycling road. So you have to have HM01 cut and go through here and go through these grass patches, and here we go. Gligar, Gligar. Oh no, it's a Machop level 17. Nope. Ponyta. Is this it? Nope. Geodude. Ponyta. Nope. Gligar. There we go. Gligar level 18. You find them on what level? You find them at like the low level 20s or something. Yeah, so get a Pokemon with, I don't know, normal types of attacks like Swift, Tackle, I don't know. Yeah, I'm just using my Buizone, use a Swift. I was gonna use an Aqua Jet or Water Gun, but I was afraid it would have been super effective. Ah, what the hell? Sorry for that. Yeah, I was afraid it would have been super effective and might have killed Gligar. And then I would have gone on another hunt for Gligar, but yeah, just want to get to Gligar and catch it really fast. Gligar! Alright. Okay, so I just got Gligar's stats, and his HP is like 65, attack is 75, defense is 105, so he is a very defensive Pokemon. His special attack isn't that good, his special defense isn't good. He has 85 speed, so that must be good. Yeah, so like I said, he is a ground flying Pokemon. His height is 307, weight is 142.9 pounds. It glides as it's sliding its startless foes by clamping on to their faces, then jabs them with its poison stinger. Alright, so no, I don't want to nickname it, so yeah, that's it for this episode. Mostly it, come on, wild Pokemon. And it's a Gligar. Sagada, it's a Ponyta. Gligar or Gligar? Whatever. I just say Gligar or Gligar. Which one sounds better to me? Probably Gligar. Or Gligar. Whatever. Let's just see my Gligar. It is a ground flying, bashful nature. I don't know what that is. Strong-willed, yeah, like I said, a very defensive Pokemon. Its moves are Sand Attack, Harden, Knock Off, and Quick Attack. I bet can learn better moves when it evolves into a Gliscor. Yeah, that's his evolution, a Gliscor. So, yeah, let's continue on, and let's go back to Hearthstone City, and yeah, we'll probably get to Pastoria City in the next episode. Yeah, so thanks for watching, you guys. Like, rate, comment, subscribe, and yeah, I'll see you guys next time. We're gonna go to Pastoria City in the next episode. So yeah, see you guys then. Peace out and bye.